Did you know Stan Lee is in Spider-Man No Way Home? Sort of. Although he doesn't physically make a cameo like he used to, there is still a reference to the Marvel co-creator. When Spidey first encounters Doc Ock on the bridge, and Peter is suiting up on top of the car, a taxi can be seen behind him. The taxi's numbers read 1228. This is a reference to Stan Lee's birthday, December 28th, 1922. Stan always manages to find his way into Marvel movies.